My name is Aram and I'm a graphic designer. Here is the full story of how I became a graphic designer. This glorious guy and this glorious lady met each other and got married. And that's where I was born. I was very curious of everything, like breaking stuff, staring at holes, climbing up trees, falling off trees. My first art activity, besides breaking and destroying, was piano. I loved the sound it made, even though I couldn't play. I also liked the way it smelled, like something grand and nostalgic. I was unconsciously a graphic designer from a very young age. I decorated my whole room with posters. I was obsessed with posters, and I still am. I came to America at the age of 14, and I started using a computer and discovered Photoshop. Then I started making image collages and got good at it. I was inspired by movies and video games. I really liked movie posters, so my dream became to one day design posters for movies. I loved video games since I can remember. I played games not so much for the gameplay, but for their unique storylines. Then I came to Art Center, not knowing what graphic design really is. My name is Aram, and I'm a designer, and without movies and video games, I would end up being a lawyer and not a designer. Yar ki kurbanin abayin tane, artane.